This video is brought to you by Pipedrive. More about them later in the video. One of the biggest frustrations with using Google Keep is that all of your notes end up here within the home screen. Even if you are making use of these labels on the left-hand side, all of these notes will not only appear here within that label, but they will also appear here within the notes screen. So how can we clean up this area and also make it a lot more useful? Well, we're going to take advantage of this archive feature here. What I'm going to do is make sure that all of my notes here within my home screen has at least one label. For example, here I have this read the financial report from last month, and I've given it the label of family. And sure enough, it's going to appear in both places. But if I come here to the main screen, and if I choose to archive it, it will be removed from the main screen, but it will remain here with that label. Here you can see that it's been separated out from a note which is not archived to something that is archived. What this means is that we can archive all of our notes and they will reside here within our respective labels, and they will continue to be searchable, editable, and basically do everything that we need to with a regular note. Now, in order to do this, rather than clicking on each of these one by one, I want you to use a keyboard shortcut. On your keyboard, select Control A, and that will select all of the notes on the screen that you're on. Then we can come up to the top right-hand corner and select Archive. And there you go. We have a completely empty home screen at the moment. But if I come here into my work label, for example, all of those notes exist here. If I come down to my personal, all of those notes exist here as well. And the added advantage is that now I can bring some of these notes back to the main note screen, perhaps if I want to focus on them, or maybe they are involved in a particular task that I'm going to be working on today. So, for example, here's something called Wednesday tasks. If I simply select unarchive in a single click, it will separate it here within the label. You can see it appears here at the top. And then I have this archive header showing all of the other notes that are archived. But if I come up to my notes, it is now displayed here as well. Maybe I want to come into my family and I'm going to unarchive this read the financial report. Once again, it is brought back to my main screen. So now I can just focus on these particular notes or these particular tasks, and everything else remains within their respective label. Now, if you're worried that archive notes will somehow expire or automatically get moved to the trash, don't, because they never will. Archive and trash are two very different things. If I select archive on the menu on the left-hand side, we will have access to all of our archive notes, including all of the ones that have been archived with a corresponding label. But if we click on trash, things that are in the trash can will be deleted after 7 days. Of course, you can do this manually, but you do have up to a week to retrieve something here. But nothing will ever automatically be moved to the trash. You have to do so yourself, so you can confidently archive as many notes as you like. And you also don't need to worry about archive notes having any effect on your search capability. Here you can see I only have 2 notes that are not archived. But if I click on the word email, for example, we're going to bring up other notes that contain that word. If I want to filter, let's say, by images, here are all of my notes that include an image. They all happen to be archived, but this has no effect on any of my keep search abilities. Now, if you run your own business and are wanting to organize all of your contacts and your deals, I recommend using Pipedrive. Pipedrive is the easy-to-use CRM that has one key purpose in mind: to help you grow your business and get more sales. Click the link in the description below to try Pipedrive free for 30 days, plus get 20% off your first year.